Visitation for former Channel 3 news anchor and Plain Dealer columnist Dick Feagler will be this Friday from 2 to 4 and 6 to 8 at the Bush Funeral Home in Avon Lake. Feagler died on Sunday. He, of course, was a legend here and was inducted into the Cleveland Press Club's Hall of Fame back in 1994. A public service will be July 14th, that's next Saturday, at noon at Bay High School Auditorium.